गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग द टॉपिक ट्रांसलेशनल मैकेनिकल सिस्टम। सो द मैथमेटिकल मॉडल्स ऑफ कंट्रोल सिस्टम्स। सो मैथमेटिकल मॉडल्स ऑफ कंट्रोल सिस्टम्स सो डिवाइडेड टू इनटू टू टाइप्स, ट्रांसलेशनल मैकेनिकल सिस्टम एंड रोटेशनल मैकेनिकल सिस्टम। सो द फर्स्ट वन ट्रांसलेशनल मैकेनिकल सिस्टम मीन्स इट्स द स्ट्रेट लाइन। Translational means it's a constant, okay? It's a constant mechanical system. So we are using the main elements. X is the displacement of the body, units meters. Next, velocity. V is equal to dx by dt, meters per second, units. Acceleration, d square x by dt square. Acceleration means 2 times the differentiation of the displacement. M is mass element, K is spring element, B is equal to frictional coefficient, B is equal to frictional coefficient or dashpot. So mainly using element, X is displacement, V is equal to velocity, dx by dt, acceleration, d square x by dt square, mass m, k equal to spring element, b is equal to frictional coefficient, f suffix m, opposing force due to mass element. Mass element opposing force is fm, units newton, fb, frictional coefficient opposing force fb, fk, spring element opposing force Fk, F is equal to applied force. So you are mainly used elements in the translational mechanical system: mass element M, frictional coefficient B, spring element K. And the velocity means dx by dt, one time differentiation of the displacement. X is the displacement. And the acceleration means 2 times the differentiation of the displacement, d square x by dt square. Okay, so mass element opposing force Fm, frictional coefficient opposing force Fb, spring element opposing force Fk. Okay, so the mechanical translational system consists of 3 elements. So already discussing main 3 elements: mass element M, frictional coefficient or dashpot B, spring element K. Mass is weight of mechanical translational system is represented by mass element. When a force is applied to given mass element, opposite force Fm develops and it is directly proportional to acceleration. So in the translational mechanical system, mass element opposing force Fm is directly proportional to the acceleration of the body. Acceleration means 2 times the differentiation of the displacement. So ikkada chudandi, F is applied force in the given mass element, x is the displacement. So applied force in the mass element, x is the displacement, mass element opposing force Fm is directly proportional to the acceleration of the body. So Fm acceleration means 2 times a differentiation d square by dt square into displacement x. Okay, so F suffix m, mass element opposing force, is directly proportional to acceleration of the body, d square x by dt square. So Fm is equal to some constant m into d square x by dt square. This is the force balance equation in the mass element. Okay, mass element opposing force Fm is directly proportional to acceleration of the body. Acceleration means 2 times differentiation of the displacement x. So Fm is equal to m into d square x by dt square. Okay, next, second one, dashpot. So dashpot or frictional coefficient frictional coefficient opposing force is directly proportional to the velocity of the board. So velocity means one time differentiation of the displacement. Okay, so I repeat, in the translational mechanical system, three main elements is used: mass element, frictional coefficient B, spring element K. Mass element opposing force is directly proportional to the acceleration of the body, and frictional coefficient opposing force is directly proportional to velocity of the body. So velocity means dx by dt. F B is equal to some constant B into dx by dt. So in the you are seeing this diagram, this is the force balance equation in the frictional coefficient B element applied force F, displacement x. So you are connecting only frictional coefficient only one displacement x, so dx by dt. In this figure, connecting two displacements, first displacement x1, second displacement x2. So frictional coefficient opposing force is directly proportional to the d by dt of x1 minus x2. So FB is equal to B into d by dt of x1 minus x2. So in the connecting the element between the two displacements x1 and x2, so x1 minus x2, connecting only B element in only one displacement x, dx by dt. Next, last one, spring element or elasticity of the body. So spring element opposing force, so this is the spring element Fk. Spring element opposing force is directly proportional to the displacement of the body. Fk is directly proportional to the displacement. X is the displacement. So Fk is equal to K into X. So in this element, K element is connecting two displacements, X1 and X2. So Fk is equal to K into X1 minus X2. Connecting only one displacement, K into X. Connecting between the two displacements, K into X1 minus X2. So this is the force balance equations in mass element and frictional coefficient element and spring element. So mass element opposing force is directly proportional to velocity of the body, acceleration of the body. Acceleration means two times differentiation of the displacement. And the frictional coefficient B opposing force is directly proportional to velocity of the body. Velocity of the body means it is connecting only one displacement x, dx by dt, connecting between the first displacement and second displacement x1 minus x2. At the same, in the spring element also, in the spring element, connecting only one displacement k into x, connecting between the two displacements, the difference between k1 minus x1 minus x2. So this is the very simple problems in translational mechanical system. It is very, very important in the first unit. Okay, first write the differential equations governing the mechanical system shown in below figure and determine its transfer function. So ikkada manaki oka translational mechanical system, idi translational mechanical system manaki ichinadi. Okay, ee translational mechanical system ki em cheyamantunadu, write the differential equations. మనల్ని డిఫరెన్షియల్ ఈక్వేషన్స్ నోట్ చేయమంటున్నాడు అండ్ ఇట్స్ ఫైండ్ ఇట్స్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ ఆల్సో ఫైండ్ ఇట్. ఓకే, ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ అంటే ఏంటి? ఇట్ ఈస్ డిఫైన్డ్ యాజ్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ లాప్లాస్ ట్రాన్స్ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ అవుట్పుట్ టు ద లాప్లాస్ ట్రాన్స్ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్పుట్ విత్ జీరో ఇనిషియల్ కండిషన్స్. లాప్లాస్ ట్రాన్స్ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ అవుట్పుట్, In translational mechanical system, output is the displacement x1, x2, in another problems x3. X is the displacement of the translational mechanical system. Displacement is the output of the translational mechanical system. And the force is f of t is input of the translational mechanical system. ఈ ట్రాన్స్లేషనల్ మెకానికల్ సిస్టమ్కి మనం ఇచ్చే ఇన్పుట్ అనేది ఫోర్స్, అవుట్పుట్ అనేది డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్. సో మనకి టూ డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ ఉంటే ఏ అవుట్పుట్ తీసుకోవాలి సార్ అని డౌట్ రావచ్చు. సో ఫస్ట్ లాస్ట్ కనెక్ట్ అయిన మాస్కి కనెక్ట్ అయిన డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్నే మనం అవుట్పుట్గా కన్సిడర్ చేసుకోవాలి. ఎన్ని మాసెస్ ఉన్నాయి? టూ మాసెస్. సెకండ్ మాస్క్ కనెక్ట్ అయిన డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఎక్స్ టూ ఈజ్ కన్సిడర్డ్ అవుట్పుట్. ఓకే, సో దిస్ ఈస్ ద ట్రాన్స్లేషనల్ మెకానికల్ సిస్టమ్. ఇక్కడ కే వన్ ఇచ్చాడమ్మా, మాస్ వన్కి కే వన్. ఎం వన్ అంటే ఏంటి? మాస్ ఎలిమెంట్. కే అంటే ఏంటి? స్ప్రింగ్ ఎలిమెంట్. బి ఎలిమెంట్ అంటే ఏంటి? ఫ్రిక్షనల్ కోఎఫిషియంట్. ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ టి ఈస్ అప్లైడ్ ఫోర్స్. ఇక్కడ బి వన్ బి టూ కూడా ఇచ్చాడు. బి టూ ఈస్ కనెక్టింగ్ ఓన్లీ సెకండ్ మాస్. బి వన్ ఈస్ కనెక్టింగ్ ఓన్లీ ఫస్ట్ మాస్. ఫస్ట్ డ్రా ద ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్ ఆఫ్ మాస్ వన్. సో ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ లిసన్, ఇట్స్ వెరీ సింపుల్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్. ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్ ఆఫ్ మాస్ వన్ మీన్స్ మాస్ వన్కి కనెక్ట్ అయిన ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఏమున్నాయో నోట్ చేయాలి. మాస్ వన్కి ఏం కనెక్ట్ అయ్యాయి చెక్ చేయండి. సో ఇన్ ట్రాన్స్లేషనల్లో ఏమున్నాయి? త్రీ మెయిన్ ఎలిమెంట్స్. ఎం ఉంది. ఎం అంటే ఏంటి? మాస్. కే ఉంది. కే అంటే ఏంటి? స్ప్రింగ్ ఎలిమెంట్. బి బి అంటే ఏంటి? ఫ్రిక్షనల్ కోఎఫిషియంట్. ఈ త్రీ ఎలిమెంట్స్లో ఏం కనెక్ట్ అయ్యాయో మాస్ వన్కి నోట్ చేయండి అంతే. ఓకే, సో ఇక్కడ చూడండి, ఇది మాస్ వన్. దీనికి ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్ నోట్ చేస్తున్నా. నెక్స్ట్ మాస్ టూకి ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్. ఓకే, మాస్ వన్కి ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్. మాస్ వన్ ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్. So K is connecting only mass 1, FK, B1 also connecting FB, B also connecting mass 1, K1 also connecting mass 1. So MM elements connect అయ్యాయి FK, FB1, FB, FK1, FM1. ఈ ఫైవ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ కనెక్ట్ అయ్యాయి. ఇక్కడ నోట్ చేస్తున్నా, ఇది ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్. FM1, FK, B1, B and K. Another side is applied force. F1, mass 1 కి అప్లైడ్ ఫోర్స్ ఏం లేదు కాబట్టి దేర్ ఈస్ నో అప్లైడ్ ఫోర్స్. ఫ్రమ్ న్యూటన్స్ సెకండ్ లా స్టేట్స్ దట్ దండి ఇక్కడ రాశాను చూడండి, FM1, FK, FB1, FB and FK1 is equal to 0. Okay, so from Newton's second law states that sum of applied forces is equal to sum of opposing forces. Applied force ఏం లేదు కదమ్మా, కాబట్టి 0. Opposing forces FM1, FK plus FB1 plus FB plus FK1. Okay. So in force balance equations, mass element FM1, ఏం చెప్పానమ్మా, మాస్ ఎలిమెంట్ అపోజింగ్ ఫోర్స్ ఈజ్ డైరెక్ట్లీ ప్రపోర్షనల్ టు యాక్సలరేషన్ ఆఫ్ ద బాడీ. యాక్సలరేషన్ అంటే ఏంటి? టూ టైమ్స్ డిఫరెన్షియేషన్ ఆఫ్ ద డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్. FM1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు M1 d స్క్వేర్ x1 బై dt స్క్వేర్. సో లిజన్, mass element opposing force is directly proportional to acceleration. FB, frictional coefficient opposing force, is directly proportional to velocity of the body. And the K, spring element opposing force, is directly proportional to displacement of the body. Okay, so mass element opposing force is directly proportional to acceleration. Acceleration means two times differentiation of the displacement. m1 d square x1 by dt square plus k into x1 plus b1. B1 is directly proportional to velocity. So b1 dx1 by dt plus b and k. ఒక్కసారి ఇక్కడ చూడండి. I'm already told that B element is connecting between first displacement and second displacement. K1 also connecting between first displacement and second displacement. So ఇలా రెండిట్ల మధ్యలో గాని కనెక్ట్ అయితే ఏ ఎలిమెంట్ అయినా సరే డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ఫస్ట్ డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ అండ్ సెకండ్ డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ నోట్ చేయాలి. సో అందుకని ఇక్కడ ఎక్స్ వన్ మైనస్ ఎక్స్ టూ, ఇక్కడ ఎక్స్ వన్ మైనస్ ఎక్స్ టూ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో. ఓకే, ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ అప్లయింగ్ ల్యాప్లాస్ ట్రాన్స్ఫార్మ్ ఎందుకు అప్లై చేయాలి? యు ఆర్ డిటర్మైన్ ద ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్. What is the definition of transfer function? Laplace transform of output to the Laplace transform of input with zero initial conditions. So Laplace transform of d square by dt square is equal to s square. Laplace transform of d square by dt square s square. Laplace transform of d by dt s. Laplace transform of constant x1 of s, okay, m1 s square x1 of s plus k into x1 of s plus b1 d by dt ki Laplace transform s, s into x1 of s plus b into d by dt ki s kabatti s, x1 of s minus x2 of s plus same in the k1 into x1 of s minus x2 of s is equal to 0. You are separating the x1 of s star and x2 of s terms. X1 of s is common. M1 s squared plus k into b1 s plus bs plus k1 minus x2 of s is common. Bs plus k1 is equal to 0. So in this equation, x1 of s is separated. X1 of s is equal to bs plus k1 into x2 of s by m1 s square plus s into b1 plus b plus k1. So this is the first one. And the write the free body diagram of mass 2. So free body diagram of mass 2. So mass 2 ki em connect ayyo chudandi. Idenamma mass 2 idena fm2. This is b2. FB2, FB, FK1. In elements connect IA4, FM2, FB is connecting, FK1 is connecting, B2 is connecting. So, FM2, B, K1, B2 and the applied force F of T. So, F of T ni each side note cheskondi easy gathamaiti. F of T is one side and these four is these four are the opposing forces. Okay, from Newton's second law states that sum of applied force em undi manaki F of T, opposing forces 4 Fm2, Fb, Fk1, Fb2 is equal to F of T. Same force balance equations. So all of you listen, it's very simple. Mass element opposing force is directly proportional to acceleration of the body. Fb, frictional coefficient opposing force is directly proportional to velocity of the body. Fk, spring element opposing force is directly proportional to the displacement of the body. So, note cheddamamma force balance equations. M2 into d square by dt square into x2. X2 enduku సెకండ్ డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ కదమ్మా మాస్ టూకి. ఇదిగోండి మాస్ టూకి ఇక్కడ డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఏం కనెక్ట్ అయింది? ఎక్స్ టూ కదా. సో ఎం టూ డిఎక్స్ టూ బై డిటి స్క్వేర్. ఇక్కడ బీఈస్ కనెక్టింగ్ టూ అండ్ వన్. ఇప్పుడు మనం సెకండ్ ఫ్రీ బాడీ డయాగ్రామ్ నోట్ చేస్తున్నాం కాబట్టి ఎం టూ అండ్ ఎం వన్కి కనెక్ట్ అయింది. సో బీ ఇంటూ డి బై డిటి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ టూ మైనస్ ఎక్స్ వన్. K1 also connecting mass 2 and mass 1. k1 into x2 minus x1, and b2 is connecting only mass 2. So b2 into dx2 by dt is equal to f of t. Applying Laplace transformation. So m2 is constant. D square by dt square Laplace transform s square into x2 of s plus b Laplace transform of d by dt into s. Listen, Laplace transform of d by dt s. Laplace transform of d square by dt square s square. Laplace transform of d cube by dt cube s power 3. Laplace transform of d power 4 by dt power 4 s power 4. Differentiation any differentiations aitha in avutayo anni s. Okay, so s is d square by dt square s square d by dt s. Okay, ikkada em ledhu kabatti x2 of s minus x1 of s is equal to f of s. So in this equation separated x2 of s term and x1 of s term, x2 of s is common, m2 s square plus bs plus k1 plus b2 of s minus x1 of s term is separated, bs plus k1 is equal to f of s. X1 of s is substitute in the above equation. So in x1 of s ni x2 of s lo substitute chestunna. So substitute chesi for simplification, so the transfer function x2 of s by f of s is equal to m1 s square plus s into b1 plus b plus k plus k by k1 m2 s square plus bs plus k1 plus b2 s. Ivanni simplification chesthe manaki idi transfer function. So okka sari malla cheptanu vidandi, ippude vacharu kabatti. So this is the translational mechanical system. So translational mechanical system lo manam use chese main elements 3. M ante mass element, K ante spring element, B is equal to frictional coefficient or dashpot. M is mass element, K is equal to spring element, B is equal to frictional coefficient or dashpot. And the x is equal to displacement, output displacement ante enti translational mechanical system ki vache output displacement. V is equal to velocity, velocity ante enti one time differentiation of the displacement. A is equal to acceleration, two times differentiation of the displacement, d square x by dt square. And mass element opposing force is directly proportional to the acceleration of the body. Mass element in idi idi oppose chese force ni fm antam. Mass element opposing force fm, b frictional coefficient opposing force, spring element opposing force, f is equal to applied force. Fm mass element opposing force, fb frictional coefficient opposing force, spring element opposing force, F is equal to applied force. Okay, this is the force balance equations. Mass element, applied force F, x is equal to displacement, M is the mass element. Mass element opposing force is directly proportional to acceleration of the body. Fm is directly proportional to acceleration. Acceleration means two times the differentiation of the displacement. Okay, Fm is directly proportional to d square x by dt square. So Fm is equal to m into d square x by dt square. Okay, m into d square x by dt square. And the dashpot or frictional coefficient Fb, Fb is directly proportional to velocity of the body. Velocity and t one time differentiation of the displacement. Emma? B into dx by dt. E B element anedi two displacement ki madhyalo connect ayyindanukondi, x1 x2 madhyalo d by dt of x1 minus x2. And the spring element or elasticity of the body fk is directly proportional to the displacement of the body. Displacement is x. Fk is equal to k into x. And the k element is connecting between the two displacement. mass element is connecting only one displacement. B and K elements is connecting between first displacement and second displacement. Mass element anedi only oke displacement ki maatrame connect ayi untadi. Endukante apply chese force anedi mass ke istam kabatti mana mass element anedi oke displacement ki connect ayi untadi. B element and K elements anevi connecting 1 and 2 or 2 and 3 or 3 and 4 any displacements kaina connect ayi undochu. Okay. So fk is directly proportional to connecting the two displacements, so x1 minus x2. So ikkada oka problem ichchadu chudandi manaki, write the differential equations governing that mechanical system shown in below figure and determine its transfer function. Two mass elements mass 1 and mass 2, mass 1 ki displacement x1, mass 2 displacement x2. Mass 2 is applied force F of T and K is connecting mass 1, B and K1 connecting mass 1 and mass 2. Endu mass lu connect ayye. B1 is connecting only mass 1, B2 is connecting only mass 2. First, note down the free body diagram of mass 1. Free body diagram of mass 1. So, mass 1 ki free body diagram note cheyali. So, ఏమేమి ఎలిమెంట్స్ కనెక్ట్ అయ్యాయి చూడండి, ఎఫ్ ఎం వన్, ఎఫ్ కే, ఎఫ్ బి, ఎఫ్ కే వన్, ఎఫ్ బి వన్, కే బి కే వన్ బి వన్. క్లియర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ? కే ఎలిమెంట్ ఎం వన్ కనెక్ట్ అయింది, బి ఎలిమెంట్ ఎం వన్ కనెక్ట్ అయింది, కే వన్ ఎం వన్ కనెక్ట్ అయింది, బి వన్ ఎం వన్కి కనెక్ట్ అయింది. ఎఫ్ కే, ఎఫ్ బి, ఎఫ్ కే వన్, ఎఫ్ బి వన్ అండ్ ఎఫ్ ఎం వన్ ఇవన్నీ రాశాను. అప్లైడ్ ఫోర్స్ ఏమన్నా ఉందా? లేదు. కాబట్టి జీరో. అప్లైడ్ ఫోర్స్ జీరో. బై న్యూటన్స్ సెకండ్ లా స్టేట్స్ దట్ ఎఫ్ ఎం వన్ ప్లస్ ఎఫ్ కే ప్లస్ ఎఫ్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ అప్లైడ్ ఫోర్సెస్ ఇజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు సమ్ ఆఫ్ అపోజింగ్ ఫోర్సెస్. ఎన్ని అపోజింగ్ ఫోర్సెస్ ఉన్నాయి? ఎఫ్ ఎం వన్, ఎఫ్ కే, ఎఫ్ బి వన్, ఎఫ్ బి, ఎఫ్ కే వన్. మాస్ ఎలిమెంట్ అపోజింగ్ ఫోర్స్ ఈజ్ డైరెక్ట్లీ ప్రపోర్షనల్ టు acceleration of the body. B element opposing force is directly proportional to velocity of the body. Spring element opposing force is directly proportional to displacement of the body. Kabatti m1 d square x1 by dt square k into x1, b1 into d by dt of x1. B and k1 ima ikkada chudandi, B and K1 is connecting two displacements X1 and X2. So X1 but B into D by DT of X1 minus X2, K1 into X1 minus X2 is equal to 0. Laplace transform apply chestunna. Laplace transform of D by DT enta ani cheppanu? Yes. Laplace transform of D square by DT square S square. M1 S square into X1 of S, K into X1 of S. Plus B1 into S into X1 of S plus BS into X1 of S minus X2 of S plus K1 into X1 of S minus X2 of S is equal to 0. Okay, in this equation, X1 of S is separated. Next, note down the free body diagram of mass 2, M2, K, B1, B2, applied force F of T. Applied force is one side. These all are opposing forces. F of T is equal to M2, B, K1, B2. Same force balance equations. Inda cheppanu kadamma, mass element opposing force is directly proportional to acceleration of the body. Frictional coefficient B, opposing force is the velocity of the body proportional ga untadi. K element opposing force is proportional to the displacement of the body. So apply Laplace transform and the substitute x1 of s. This x1 of s is substitution and determine the transfer function x2 of s by f of s. Next, in the second mechanical system, rotational mechanical system, first one enti translational, second one is rotational mechanical system. So in the rotational mechanical system, using three main elements, J is equal to moment of inertia, B is the same dashpot or frictional coefficient. K is the same spring element or elasticity of the body. So translational lo em use chestunna manam three elements, mass element and frictional coefficient and spring. In this rotational mechanical system, J is equal to moment of inertia, B is equal to frictional coefficient or dashpot, K equal to spring element. Theta is equal to angular displacement. Theta is angular displacement. And d theta by dt is angular velocity. Theta is angular displacement. D theta by dt is angular velocity. d square theta by dt square. So same, two times differentiation of the angular displacement, angular acceleration, one time differentiation of the angular displacement, angular velocity, T is applied torque, T. Okay, so theta is angular displacement, d theta by dt ante angular velocity, d square theta by dt square, angular acceleration, T is applied torque, J is moment of inertia, B is frictional coefficient or dashpot, K is spring element. Okay, in rotational mechanical system, you are using three basic elements, moment of inertia J, dashpot B and spring element K. Same, in the J, moment of inertia is opposing torque, Tj, is directly proportional to angular acceleration. Akadenti, mass element opposing force, Fm, is directly proportional to acceleration. So, ikkadenti, moment of inertia opposing torque, Tj, is directly proportional to angular acceleration. And Tb, frictional coefficient opposing torque, is directly proportional to angular velocity, T theta by dt. And spring element opposing torque is directly proportional to angular displacement. Tk is directly proportional to angular displacement. So same, in the torque balance equations, Tj is directly proportional to angular acceleration. Emma, in the force balance equations lo, mass element opposing force ela proportional ga untadi, acceleration ku proportional ga untadi. Ikkada enti, d square theta by dt square, moment of inertia opposing torque is directly proportional to d square theta by dt square. Tj, moment of inertia is opposing torque, is directly proportional to d square theta by dt square. So, j, some constant j, d square theta by dt square. Same in the frictional coefficient or dashpot, Tb, frictional coefficient or dashpot opposing torque is directly proportional to angular velocity. Angular velocity, d theta by dt. So, b into d theta by dt. It is connecting two angular displacements. Theta 1 is one side, theta 2 is another side. So, d by dt of theta 1 minus theta 2. Tb is equal to b into d by dt of theta 1 minus theta 2. Okay? So, ikkada chudandi, moment of inertia opposing torque is directly proportional to angular acceleration. J into d square theta by dt square. Frictional coefficient or dashpot opposing torque is directly proportional to d by dt of theta. B into d theta by dt. And theta 1 and theta 2. Between theta 1 and theta 2 connecting B, d by dt of B into d by dt of theta 1 minus theta 2. Spring element opposing torque is directly proportional to angular displacement of the body. Angular displacement is theta. Tk is directly proportional to the theta. tk is directly proportional to theta. So tk is equal to k into theta, and the k is connecting two sides of angular displacements theta 1 and theta 2. Tk is equal to k into theta 1 minus theta 2. All of you clear? J element is connecting only first one displacement only, j into d square theta by dt square. Dashpot is connecting between the two displacements theta 1 and theta 2. K element is connecting one displacement, angular displacement, k into theta. K is connecting between the two displacement theta 1 minus theta 2. Okay, so this is the problem. So problem will be discussing next class. Ask any doubts.